Hey, it's Steven here. It's been a long time, or at least a month or so, since I've recorded my last rant. And guess what? I have been busy. Not busy coaching clients, not busy out getting business. I've been busy looking at the results of my survey. This is the 2016 Star Sales Manager Report, which surveyed sales leaders around the world. And you're welcome to download a copy. You can get it at www.starresults.com/salesmanagerreport, but you don't have to download it. In fact, I don't care if you download it because I'm going to share with you today what the findings were. Okay? And that's why I'm ranting, because I've looked at the findings, I've written articles, and I'm not sure if the word is getting through. The first thing that came out of the survey was that only 50% of sales managers are getting any ongoing development in core skill areas. 50% of sales organizations have highly effective and well understood sales management processes. Okay? 50%. What about the other 50%? What the hell? Seriously. And then I look at, you know, if you're a new sales manager, we know that over 70% of new sales managers are promoted from the sales force. Well, only a third of them get any type of help in terms of transitioning into their new role. No wonder why so many fail. I just think these results are unbelievable. So what I've learned over the last 25 years in senior sales roles, in coaching, in working with sales leaders around the world, is that your frontline sales managers are key to driving performance in any sales organization. They're like the quarterback. As we know, football season just started. So I ask you, if you're an opposing team or a competitor, would you like to play against the team that the quarterback has no practice? Of course, you'd kill them. So why do we send our frontline sales managers out there without any support, without any training, without any reinforcement, without any coaching? It's a bloody shame. And that's why so many companies are missing their sales numbers. Now let's look at processes. I said 50% of companies have highly effective and well understood processes. Well, what about the other 50%? What the hell are they doing? Well, if they're a football team, it's almost like playing a game without a playbook. How many of you would love to play a team that doesn't have a playbook? Well, that's 50% of the sales organizations. Half don't. I mean, it's a catastrophe. I was a VP of sales, and I damn well made sure that my sales managers were great coaches. We had highly effective processes in terms of business planning, in terms of coaching methodology, in terms of how to manage performance. So why are there so many companies who just don't care? I don't know. I can't understand. So over the last month, what I've been busy with is developing a mission. And my mission is to help sales managers around the world. I don't care if you're in a big company, a small company. If you're not getting what you need, join me. I'm going to have through a webinar, and I'm going to do a monthly webinar for sales managers in terms of helping educate them and helping them get better. So if you're around, or if you want to sign up, this Thursday, September the 15th, I will be giving a free webinar called The Ultimate Sales Strategy for High Performance. If you're worried every month about crushing your sales numbers, I can help. If you're stressed, if you're overwhelmed, which many sales managers are, I will do my best to help you. So feel free to join my webinar. Feel free to listen to my rants. I've got a lot of great articles out that you may want to listen to. So if you're interested, I'm going to put a link at the bottom of where you can sign up. There's only a couple days left. We're actually way overbooked. We have room for 100. I think we have well over 250 registered, but there is still time because not everyone shows. So if you want the link, here it is. www.starresults.com/webinar. Join me. I'm happy to help you. I'm happy to help you crush your sales numbers. And that's your role as a sales manager. Having highly engaged people, crushing your sales numbers, and feeling good about what you do. Because we're not far off from the end of the year, so it's not too late to turn it around. Join me on September 15th. I'm going to wow you.